Good morning, dear students. Today we learn about festival. We celebrate many festivals. We pray and have fun during festival. India, there are two types of festival. Do anyone know what are they? Yes, very good. One is national festival and another one is religious festival. Now we are going to learn about national festival. National festival is celebrated all over the country. One, like Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August every year. India became independent from British rule on 1947. It is the most important day in Indian history. Now we're going to learn about Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated 26th January. India became Republic on 26th January 1950. A grand parade is held at Rashtrapati Bhavan in New Delhi. Now we're going to learn about Gandhi Jayanti. It is celebrated on 2nd October every year. It is the birthday of. Whose birthday it is? Yes, very good. It is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. Now we are going to learn about religious festival. It is celebrated by different people of different religions in India. Like Diwali,